Borland and Taylor. It does open it up for Ethan Armstrong. When you look at Borland and Taylor, two of the best linebackers in college football.
Good first quarter here in Madison. The Badgers with a 3-0 lead over the Panthers from Northern Iowa. Iowa stiffens in the red zone.